This is my 1957 International R185, made with a Pirsch fire body, running the pump through its paces, and just an overall view of the truck itself. Pretty good shape for being a 1957. Definitely look forward to restoring it.